search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
I told that boy not to bring those clothes around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up. I'm too dang old and worn out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix? Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. Focus. Need to clear my head. Found ya! Couldn't have gone much further. I can't think straight with all this craziness going on. I'm fixing to find me on that's for sure. I can't hear nothing. You up, huh? Take this now. It'll perk you right up.